Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas. Heading through the start of our weekend, we've seen a mix of sun and clouds, and temperatures got back into the 70s for many spots across the state today. And as we head through the rest of our weekend, these types of conditions is what is going to stick around as we head towards the beginning of our week. We stayed dry during the day with that mix of sun and clouds. Heading into Sunday, we're still going to hang on to the mainly dry conditions, and there'll be clouds with breaks of sun the second half of the weekend. So tonight, some clouds overhead, lows in the 50s for most of us, some upper 40s far north. Then during the day tomorrow, we'll see clouds, some sunshine, temperatures in the upper 60s to lower 70s for most spots across the state. So still a pleasant feel, a seasonable feel as well, considering average highs now are in the upper 60s. You'll notice in the future cast as we head into Sunday that there will be some clouds overhead, but we stay dry. There's also going to be some areas of fog developing overnight into Sunday morning as well. During the day, a mix of sun and clouds. Then as we head towards Monday, we should get back in on a little bit more sunshine, so likely a brighter day on Monday compared to Sunday. Then as we head towards Tuesday, there is the chance that we could start to see a couple of showers, especially late on Tuesday or Tuesday evening. We'll likely at least have some increase in clouds for the second half of Tuesday, but our best chance for rain holds off until Wednesday, and even then it looks like scattered showers. Could see a shower linger in spots on Thursday. As we head throughout the week, we're looking at temperatures mainly in the upper 60s to lower 70s, so still comfortable, fairly seasonable over these next several days.